Still getting set up. We're getting there. Just trying to figure out where to put our banner and the posters. I got most of the art on grid walls. Yes, Trump Platypus is here today, and so is Frank. We have the magazine rack is still floating. And we have a slightly empty grid wall back here because I brought less art than we did for New Hampshire. Not gonna poke a hole in the freaking tablecloth, is it?
It does. We buy new ones for turns.
We won't put that on YouTube.
Recording?
I am. Set up, man. Set up. No, I don't see the top ring going anywhere. So far, a lot of people walking by the stand. Not a whole lot of purchases yet, but I think everyone's still window shopping. The guy right across from us, though, I was saying that his canvas was going to go home, the little red friggin' titty alien that was spinning in circles. It did. The wind hit it hard and it came flying across the street, went right over there on the floor. It was pretty freaking funny. But I told the guy, my wife told him, that I said that canvas was going to go home. Sure as shit. I mean, it's back up now, but it's going to find a home, I'm sure, in somebody's head. We got a Johnny Depp sighting. I don't know if it's actually him, but close enough, right? Yep, that is my 2023 nightmare.
How much? $5.
Thank you very much. The real dangers of being at in-person shows in the weather. The wind is blowing us hard right now, and it feels like a tornado might touch down. So this dude's tent has blown 6 inches to the wrong way and started taking over another tent. So we lost the battle with the windstorm. We took the freaking canopy off because
it blew hard and everything went flying. We broke one of our freaking acrylic boards and I'm not happy about it. That's all for now.
We're down to bare bones and this dude is sitting in the wall now. Come on, Don. Come on, we got places to be, Don. We got bowls to smoke, Don.
This is how I died. Getting out of a truck. Getting hit by a car. All right, so we're starting to pack up. Not gonna lie, today was not great.